She was lost in so many different ways, out in the darkness with no guide. I know the cost of a losing hand, never for the grace of God.
Do I really see what's in her mind each time I think?